One of the things I love about swadges is that they're just ESP8266s at the end of the day. So I worked on this little project and I decided to make it so I could output DMX with a swadge. So now with DMX, I have all of these light tubes, and so I can run color cord on my computer outputting here. One of the fun things about DMX is you can get away with just having a signal, a TX out, and using a resistor divider to divide down 3.3 volts, and then you have your D plus and D minus. So I have two little resistors there. Have the TX pin soldered up there, ground hooked up. And now I have a awesome star-shaped color cord thing in my living room. So these tubes are from ipixelLED. They're something like $30 a piece, I think. It might be a little bit less right now. But it's really convenient. They just come pre-programmed with random addresses. Okay, it's not that convenient. And you can just output DMX to them. Why are you so hyper, Friday? One of the things I needed to do is figure out the addresses of all of these tubes, and to do that I used a little web GUI I built into ESP8266 DMX Explorer to make it really easy. So you can guys see the general current consumption. It's at about 12 volts, and it's bouncing between maybe about 1.5 to 4.5 amps. One of the nice things about building on top of ESP8266 is that MDNS just works, so I can just ping ESP8266DMX.local. This was a fun Sunday afternoon project. Check out ESP8266DMX Explorer, and Declan DP's with you in the background playing.